take something like this.
Here of a Spanish galleon on the bottom of the ocean, they think, kind of a Disney-fied image of a shipwreck. But what it's actually like is mostly buried under the water. A lot of what we see on the surface is mostly just ballast. And like I mentioned before, the visibility is often very poor. You're only seeing maybe 6 inches of the ocean.
Most of the ones
that
I've actually
used
to like the I'm going to
street.